deserves the highest praises we can offer, not only through our songs or words, but ultimately our lives. God sent His Son to save us from sin, allowing us to experience His grace. In return, we are to offer our lives, which is made pure through surrendering our all to Jesus, that He may enable us to illuminate His light throughout the world. Paul bids us in Romans 12, verse 1, "Therefore, I urge you, brothers and sisters, in view of God's mercy, to offer your bodies as a living sacrifice, holy and pleasing to God. This is your true and proper worship."
Journey.